Subhanahu wa ta'ala by saying Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. The Lord of the world, beneficent and merciful, who has been giving us mercies and blessings so that we can meet together in this place. Only to him we worship and ask for help. Secondly, peace be upon to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam as the last messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by saying Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala ali sayyidina Muhammad, who has brought the complete teaching and the chain of unity in the Islamic teaching, which allowed every soul of the human being in this world. Thirdly, I will say thank to Master of Ceremony who has given me time to speak in front of you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, in this opportunity, I'd like to deliver my speech under the title, The Importance of Education. Seeking knowledge is obligatory on every Muslim, male or female. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam ordered his people to seek knowledge. As the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam say, "Talabul ilmi faridatun ala kulli muslimin wa muslimah." Meaning, seeking knowledge is obligatory on every Muslim, male or female. Indonesia is developing education system called long life education, which means studying for life. But in Islam, a person studying science and technology